on a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met her with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. But I'm overdue, us and he began to speak. He says, I've made a lot out of reading people's faces and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see your other faces for a taste of your whiskey, give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet and his face lost all expression. Said, if you play the game, boy, you gotta learn it right. You gotta know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even, and his final words were, and in some advice I give, you gotta know when to hold them,
know when to hold them,
know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You gotta know when to hold them,
know when to fold them,
know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You gotta know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.